Breaking within the last hour, NBC Charlotte learning the mom of a newborn reported kidnapped in Asheville yesterday has now been charged with attempted first-degree murder. Police say they believe the mom threw the child in her car seat over a bank. This is the mugshot of 35-year-old Krista Noelle Madden from Henderson County. Her bond now set at $750,000. Now, at first, police were told two people kidnapped the 7-week-old Shaylee from Biltmore Park. She was later found in Henderson County.